Vintage Beats, Lola HF.
Yo guys, it's House here from Street Soccer International, and today we're going to be going through classic Rainbow. So here's the rainbow flick. So this is how to do the rainbow flick. I'm going to bring the camera in closer so you can get a good look at how to do it. The first step is stepping forward with one foot. With the back foot, you then drag the ball to the standing foot. So step in front, back foot comes, grabs the ball, roll up the calf of the standing leg. So once we get into that position where we're rolling the ball up, you have to then flick it with the heel of a standing leg. So to make the ball go forward, you have to make sure that you're leaning forward with your standing leg, because when you lean forward, that's what allows you. So the leaning forward part is what allows you to propel the ball over the defender's head. So let's have a look again at speed. Yo guys, so that's been me for this video. Please like, comment, share, subscribe, press that bell notification button to stay up to date with future videos, and I'll see you in the next one.